6 months after opening, the social and dating app Bumble is expanding its central Austin headquarters. These are preliminary renderings of what's coming. The company is adding about an additional 4,000 square feet, taking up an entire block. The new space will make room for creative services, a content studio, more office space, a roof deck, and even a bar.
It's really important to us to have a flexible working space where people can work in the way that suits them, whether that's congregating on these couches or working in an outdoor space. And so we've built the new space with our team in mind.
Bumble's team has grown from 15 employees in 2015 to about 70 worldwide, the majority working here in Austin. Unlike a typical dating app, on Bumble, women have to make the first move. So far, more than 27 million people have used the app. To keep up with the growth, the company is hiring in Austin.